So I'm going to set myself up the way I would with a normal Renegade row, but I'm going to fasten the band so it's around my waist and so it's pulling me laterally. So now I'm going to get into position the way I would. Every single time before I go, I'm going to squeeze my butt, tuck my ribs towards my hips, and brace my core. And if I don't do it properly, as I go to row, I'm going to get yanked in.